Hello, I'm Bob Cannon, your township supervisor. And in addition to doing a ribbon cutting today for a pizza parlor, I'm going to introduce you to the new owner of Sajo's restaurant and talk briefly about the addition they put in. Now, they bought the restaurant from Jim Sage. Alphonse, how long have you owned the restaurant now?
About a year and a half.
Now, you have not changed the menu, which is nice because we got used to the menu for many years here and it's delicious. So, what we have is a new outdoor seating area. Why did you and your family put the seating area in outside?
Just so people can enjoy our amazing food outside in the beautiful weather.
It is.
Probably bring even more customers. They get to sit outside.
Well, Alphonse, I know this is a family business. Who else is in business here with you?
My two brothers, Martin and Alex.
And I see your dad here once in a while. Is he a partner or is he kind of just overseeing and making sure you guys behave?
Yes, he just makes sure.
Okay, well, we're happy you're here and we enjoy your food. I've been here a number of times since you have purchased the property from Jim Sage. And we will come back because Moravian and Garfield is a perfect place to have lunch any day or dinner. So thank you and good luck.
Thank you very much, Bob. We appreciate everybody's business with us.